Four Kings is happening. We're looking for a big hit to come out of our box break. And this is 204. And so we're going to do a random between all the different owner names first seven times. And we're going to do the team seven times. And that's how you'll get your spot in that's how you get your team in the rep. So wishing you the very best. Here we go. Here is a lucky number seven. And the first random's all done. Seven times for the teams. Hope. Lucky number seven. All right, so Cassie, you got the Golden State Warriors. Lakers for Daniel B. There's so many good teams to own. Andre, good luck with the Pelicans. Daniel, the Celtics. I mean, seriously, there's so many good teams. But Chad got the Hornets and the Timberwolves. Oh, my gosh. And so, yeah, we'll be seeing what happens in the rip. Sacramento Kings for Cavs. I'm going to get an outfit quarter by team name. Oh, let's get some of these rare level four rookies. Let's pull the big Aurora. Time for the big Aurora hit in Court Kings. Nice 76ers. Chad. Chad gets another one. There's Donovan Mitchell. Utah for Curtis B. Nice Bam. This is a red foil Bam. Points in the paint. Nice. That ought to be a numbered one. It's got that red foil. Miami Heat owner, congratulations. Chad has pulled this one. $48 of $149. Cole Anthony comes out. It is a Cole Anthony. Ho. Ho. Alan G pulls down a really nice hit right there. Congratulations. Cole Anthony coming out of here. And the next thing we have is Xavier McDaniel. And this is a special brush strokes. Xavier McDaniel for the Celtics. Daniel B hits a brush strokes auto. And now we have this 76ers maxi. Work in progress. 76ers. That is Chad's work in progress rookie. What else is coming up out of here? Oh, nice one right there. This is Milwaukee. And we have a Knicks Obi Toppin rookie. It is a rookie's level 2. For the Knicks owner, level 2. New York. Allen G. Level 2 rookie for Allen. And then a Raptors rookie comes out as well. And that is just good stuff coming out of here in Court Kings basketball.